tyrants to make and determination. We were determined to take the world by storm and to set and control our own destiny. Many of us took on the challenges of higher education, entered into trade schools and military training. Some leap right into the work economy, while others became world travelers. Yes, there were a few who chose to do nothing and just chill. Whatever the path you chose, I sincerely hope it has been a smooth, rough border. On a more selfish note, and the Sunday lady that your path across must begin with mine. Unfortunately, there were some paths across 10 years ago that were never crossed again in this life. I would like at this time to pause for a moment of silence in remembrance of those who are no longer with us. I think of how fortunate we have been. We were given an opportunity to grow up mature during an era of major change. Much like those who grew and matured during the 60s. During the past decades, opportunity has increased rapidly in America by leaps and bounds across the world. While at the same time, racism increased and its effects became more blatant. The best person perfect example of blatant racism. And it's just one among many violent racial acts that our market has occurred in the world. We're seeing much less media attention. During our decade of growth, we witnessed and took part in the fight of black men's quest to become this nation's first African-American president. We watched an amazing Nelson Mandela after spending 27 years of political prison in South Africa. Several great amounts, the resurgence of black power, Ted Cooley's name, Sears, Burke, Michael Jackson, Haynes, crack cocaine, AIDS, war, and on the local sports ground, the World Series title for the Detroit Tigers, back-to-back championships for the Detroit Pistons, and local war football championships for the Blue Cardinals in Charles Black in 1981.
Jackson. And last but
song from Jackson.
Who are now, as well as our fellow classmates who are no longer with us.